I'm starting to have a dip. I don't want to see
which I very highly believe.
Samantha Heights, if you identify with having a dick, that's up to you. But under no circumstances will I suck it. That is my personal choice.
So it's a man versus woman match now.
Samantha Heights, big dick swinging. Step it up.
She has a medium-sized meat with no nuts.
Absolutely. She's got a cup on and a jock strap and a big afro between her legs. Strangely, it's green. I don't know why. Probably from that Green Day theme music. But what?
Chop to the face. There was a chop to the face.
Oh, fuck.
I don't think Mary Bowser gives a fuck, pulling the matrix off.
Crazy Mary taking those shots. Oh, fuck. Kicked right through it. There's two. Oh, fucking goddamn it.
Gotta kick the dick off her. Clipped on the ring rope. I slowed it down a little bit.
Her right ball bag scraping that bottom rope straight.
You clipped your dick on that rope. It hurts like a motherfucker, I know. And now the Samantha Heights has experienced the dick clip.
If I was Crazy Mary Dobson, I would kick Samantha Heights in the dick. Kick her in the dick, Mary.
I hope she doesn't get in the dick. I hope she doesn't get a wrestling ranger.
Absolutely. Crazy Mary Dobson is proud of her Megan, and she uses it as a weapon. Two. Only two. Unbelievable fury. I've seen Crazy Mary go from JCW to Ring of Honor to Japan. And now slapping the baby tits off of Samantha Heights. Damn. Crazy Mary. It's like, oh, tried the titty kick, blocked. Damn, Crazy Mary felt every part of that, Shax. Quick cover. Jeff the ref indicating how many times he's been with a woman.
And one of them was the one with the dick, so
right, right. So he has like a 1.5 or a 2 with an asterisk. What, is she trying to Spider-Man us now? Keep your estrogen-filled semen to yourself.
She shoots blanks. She does not, but it has no sperm in it.
Crazy Mary. I'm trying to finish off Samantha Heights here. Mary, that powerlifting campaign paid off. But all the power in the world can't protect your nugget from that size 5 kick. Samantha Heights furious that Hot Topic was out of a hair dye today. She had to come in with the Mousy Brown. The Mousy Brown modified mullet, I might add.
Yes, the inverted mullet.
Highly inverted, like one half of the Nasty Boys. Juggalos are the shit, Shaggy Tudope is the shit, DJ Clay is the shit, and Crazy Mary is getting her shit kicked in, Jeff Shaggy. Samantha Heights! Oh man.
The crazy ostrich legs on Samantha Heights.
Samantha Heights, I don't know if those are wind chimes or flare, but she's got those like half Rikishi, half Young Bucks gimmicks going on. Crazy Mary, headbutt, she recently relocated to Ragnarok, Jack.
Ragnarok, huh?
Absolutely.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
It's like where Thor comes from. Whoa! Damn!
The power armor's here.
see you on Hot Topic, bitch.
What?
Well, how did Samantha Heights get out of that?
Because she hasn't heard to be able to do a shit to Hot Topic. She should have kicked out on her.
If Samantha Heights is not back at Hot Topic by 9 a.m., she will lose her job.
She'll try to sell you body piercings after the smash, but don't buy them.
No more belt buckles for 10% off. Powerbomb, out of nowhere, only two. This is what it's all about, the best women competitors in the world.
1.5 women in the ring right now.
Hey,
two if you include the referee.
Oh. Referee's still kind of on the fence about everything. A lot of things, actually. But I digress, because Crazy Mary looks like she's ready to take it on home, brother, as they say. Try to take out the lights.
Oh,
look at the Mary Bridge. I've seen parts of Crazy Mary I've never seen before.
A bridge right to the men.
A bridge to paradise, some say.
To others, hell.
A bridge to ruin for others. Is there a net in the broken glass? We don't know. But Mary, that caught chance.
Not caught slipping.
And some... Oh, no! Running Yakuza kick almost kicked the fucking hairdo off of Crazy Mary. Going so hard here. Almost seems unnecessary to throw shit when the match is this good. But what the fuck do I know? Holy shit!
Never seen before shit.
Samantha fucking Heights about to get the win of her life.
Oh! I was about to call upset.
Whoa.
I thought Isaiah was coming my back out, so I was like, whoa. Is that a dick in the ring?
Samantha Heights, looking as pissed off as she did when she couldn't get those Fallout Boy tickets.
Mary Chan, guy, are you slapping him from the back?
Wait a minute, she blocked it.
Well, she blocked that.
Couldn't block that. Crazy.
Unblockable.
Crazy fucking Mary, unfuckwithable.
She is definitely a fuck with you, unless you're a chick.
Did you see that strike? Illegal in MMA to strike the back of the head. Completely legal in JCW. Here comes Super Dick Kick or no? Could it be more? Oh, shit. She killed her. She fucking killed her, Shaggy.